Hi guys, so in today's video I am referring my slime. So I have made, sorry if you can't see me, it's a slime of everything. I have made my own first slime. I've made it loads of times, it just hadn't worked, but I used Aerowick glue and shaving foam and a bit of food colouring and mixed it in with my hands, and it has worked. It took long, but it has worked, and I'm going to show you it. And it has a name, and it's called Blue Bonfire, as today is Bonfire Night. 5th of the 11th, 2016, Bonfire Night. What is that? Okay. We'll go up the hula. And this is my sign. It's like a light blue. That's why it's blue. And as it's Bonfire Night, okay, I've named it Blue Bonfire. I don't think I'm crazy or something. It is very sticky, as, and I think I made it worse by putting loads of shaving foam in. Because it was that weird earlier, and then it's got weirder. But it is my first slime that I've like completed, and it is sticking. But it smells amazing. Maybe I will do a slime giveaway one day. I'm keeping this one, I might chuck it away though, because, but I'll still name the other one Booth Bonfire, but I will keep this one as a memory. This will be a quick video guys, you don't need to be long. If it does stick, what I do is, if it sticks to my clothes, then I will let my mum wash it out, trying her best to wash it out. But if it sticks to the carpet, this is the best. I did like do a little spray of it in my slime, like a teeny bit, and it made it feel really nice. But, because it's like really sticky. A bit stretchy when you pull it up, really sticky. But little spray makes it feel really good. Moisturizing. I don't know why I'm like saying I recommend when I'm not giving it away, but who cares? If I chuck this away, I will miss it. But I might chuck it away as it's a bit rubbish. I'm going to make a new one, but this will still be my first one because it just will be, because it's there on camera, and on my Instagram I did a live video of it, my friend and I, and Vanish Gold is also good to spray it in, really early is. And I also put some water and then started mixing it with a pen earlier. It was amazing. It's actually not that sticky now. Before it was white, and then like 2 hours ago I put some blue in. So I made it at like 2 o'clock. And it's now just gone 8 or something. I don't care if my mum comes in and says hello, embarrass me, then I don't care tonight. Bubblegum mess. pink and blue cotton candy and bubblegum ice cream. I would make a peppermint slime one day with an actual peppermint extract in. Stuck to my clothes, stuck to my clothes. And I will show you, well, I can't really show you. I think you see that, yeah, you see that. I mean, it is a good slime. I'm proud that I've made it, but it's really like sticky. I mean, I've got the main attempt, but the stickiness is just like one little thing we need to work on. And it is fluffy. I know. Maybe right here it don't look fluffy, but I'll actually show you and make. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah. Wonderful wizard, the one.